prep life, because guess what? I'm not that good to know that I'm going to be on point with my food every 2 to 3 hours. Not meaning I'm going to eat no bullshit, but I'm talking about time. Time is crucial. You need to be getting your meals in every 2 to 3 hours. Okay, so even me, knowing that I'm not going to go eat nothing crazy, but I got to make sure that, especially with my life right now, my life since I left my job been so crazy, so busy, so that I got to have my meals on time. Okay, even if I don't prep them, meaning like have them in a bowl for every hour, I got to at least have them ready. I got to have it done. So guess what? I'm going to prep. I'm going to keep making some prep. I don't want to go in my refrigerator and still hold my refrigerator open thinking, what I'm going to eat next? So what else? Should I make this? Should I make that? And it's already 2 or 3 hours later. I ain't got time for that. Got to make sure that I'm on point. You want them gains. You want to make sure you stacked. You got to make sure your protein is high. And you got to make sure that you lifting that heavy ass metal. And you got to make sure that you are eating 5 to 6 meals a day, every day. Ain't no, oh, I was tired, I was busy, I ain't got time. None of that. Because if you ain't got time, you ain't going to gain either. Okay? So your muscles ain't going to have time to do its work either. You get it? You get it. I'm even doing breakfast for tomorrow. Be on point is my point. Carry on.